Hi everybody, this is Schaefer, and today we are in Vermilion City. Last video I mentioned that we were going to do Lieutenant Surge this video, but as you can see we cannot access the Vermilion City gym because we need to know Cut to do that. Oh, excuse me. So today instead we're going to go for a cruise on the SSN. And we will level up Augusta and get ready to take on Lieutenant Surge while we look for HM, I think it's 1, 3, for Cut. So that way we can get in there. Now, the SSN is pretty big of an area, but I don't want to break it up into two videos, so I think what I'll probably do is speed up some parts that are going kind of slow, and just roll right through this. All right, here's the bed. Oh, he got me. It's like he was sitting there waiting for me. Mineran is a poison type, so I think ground has an advantage. If I remember right. Nice. Oh, not nice. Oh. So far, this is going pretty well. Augusta's leveling up quite nicely. Whew, glad I missed that one. That was quick. Ooh, bird type. Let's go ahead and switch. These poison attacks are always so brutal. Ooh, you missed. Haha. There we go. My children and I. Okay. And that's blown out. There we go. Brick break. It's a good fighting type move. Too bad I don't have any fighting type Pokemon. Let's see, do you want to battle? I'm a global police agent on the trail of Team Rocket. Shouldn't just blow your cover to random people who come into your room. Let's see. Oh, that's the kitchen. It's not a good one for a ground type. Oh, it is a good one for a grass type. Yeah. Just absorb this baby into oblivion. So is it just me, or are moves like Water Spout totally unnecessary? I've never used a Fire-type Pokemon against a Water-type. I don't think it's necessary for a Water-type to weaken Fire's power. I just don't understand it. Yes. Alright, level 20. wonder what level Oddish evolves at. Looks like it's at level 21. Let's see, Pikachu. That works for me. Look at all that sweet, sweet EXP. Man, I really trashed him. Stardust. Start with this guy. Strong or rare Pokemon? Strong Pokemon, I think, would be more useful, but rare Pokemon are a lot of fun. That's why all those shiny hunters exist on Twitch. Yeah, I'm not really a party person. I think that I might want to get into shiny hunting one day. All the folks on Twitch seem to be really having a good time with it. I just think that shiny hunting content is best for live streaming like Twitch. I don't think it's good content for recorded videos like on YouTube. I think it would be most fun if you had a chat to interact with. Oh, shoot. Oh, I wish I had healed. Alright, man, what you got? So scary. Alright, that's one down. Oh, and Augusta's level 20. What level does Diglett evolve at? Level 26. That's quite a ways off still. Ivysaur, yes. Send out a flying type. Poison. Okay. I think one more attack should do it. go. Alright, my olive's level 20. Very nice. Oh, eradicate. Yes, we're gonna change. Let's try stunning him with Reggie. Maybe we can avoid any Hyper Fang. Oh, no, don't miss. Come on, stun him. Yes, good job. I just needed to stay stunned and not use Hyper Fang. It's definitely gearing up for it. Let's switch. Haven't used Alucard in a while. Oh dear. Ooh, he survived. Oh goodness. Oh. I shouldn't have risked it. Okay, let's do Chad. Oh goodness, not another one. Whew. We have made it through the darkness. Unfortunately, Alucard is no longer with us. Nah, keep going. Oh wait, no, it's time to switch. Got Signer. Synchronize. Accuracy. Oh. Jeez. Gonna have to switch now. I think that's fine, because I don't think Magnitude can miss. There we go. I think we're done. Are we done? We're so done. Oh, goodness. Oh, Nolv's evolving. Nice. Man, I am so bad at this. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is the way to the captain's quarters, and I'm not quite ready to finish up with SSN yet here. So let's go up to the next level, because I think there's a bunch of sailors I can battle up here.
Shyfurit used Future Sight. Hey guys, this is Shyfurit from the future. I was going through editing this video, and it is a lot longer than I originally anticipated. So I'll be cutting the SSN footage into two separate episodes, part one and part two. If you're interested in seeing the rest of this video, please go ahead and click on the link in the description. And thanks so much for watching.